हेलो गाइस, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एन इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टिंग। केट मिडलटन कम्प्लीटली नेल्ड हर फर्स्ट पब्लिक परफॉर्मेंस ऑन द पियानो। जस्ट आस्क सिंगर टॉम वॉकर हु अकॉम्पैनीड इन अ सरप्राइज मोमेंट ड्यूरिंग द ब्रॉडकास्ट ऑफ हर टुगेदर एट क्रिसमस कैरोल सर्विस ब्रॉडकास्ट। विदाउट डाउट इट वॉज वंस इन अ लाइफ टाइम एक्सपीरियंस, वॉकर सेड टू देयर ड्यूट Which aired Friday night in the UK, I thought as she absolutely smashed the performance, is not easy to just jump behind a piano with a bunch of musicians you have never played with before and record live takes to camera. But she completely nailed it. Added Walker, such a lovely, kind and warm-hearted person, and she took the time to thank everyone personally for the opportunity to play together. It was a crazy punch yourself kind of day for me to be in a such beautiful venue playing alongside the dishes which my hand and a string quartet. I certainly won't forget in a hurry. According to a royal source, the idea for the performance came from the Duchess of Cambridge herself. She learned the piano as a child, as she taken great comfort in playing music throughout the pandemic. Then she attended a forward just even this October, where Matt Walker 30 and hear him perform live a night on this song about the struggle of this experience addiction. If you find this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.